Despite a well-paid job, Usha participated in national events every year without a miss. She is an expert in giving leads, reading opponents, and consistently playing a prominent role in the Indian Kabaddi team. Usha Rani is now working hard and practicing every day to win the gold medal at the Asian Games in 2018. She has also become a role model to her brothers and sisters at home and other fellow sports persons.